Hello, kids. It's Callie here. My mom, Miss Ravery, says hello. She hopes that you're practicing your hand washing and your social distancing. I want to remind you, if someone gets too close, give a little growl or bark at them. Bark, bark. No biting, though. Well, I know it must be hard to be having school at home right now. I hope you're getting used to a regular schedule and not doing your schoolwork in your pajamas. I know it's hard sometimes to have your mom or your dad as your teacher. My mom is my teacher, and she's always telling me things like, stop eating those crayons. Don't tip over the waste baskets. If you go outside, I want you to stay out of the mud. And of course, she's always yelling, no, don't go to the bathroom there. But it's hard to be a teacher. My mom tells me that all the time. So give your mom and dad a break and be patient with them. Well, I miss hearing Mrs. Groh's funny jokes. So here's a joke for you. It's a cat joke. The best kind. Why was the cat scared of the tree? Because of its bark. Well, last time we met, I gave you some spelling words. This week, the words are harder. They are dog breeds. Starting with the best. Norwegian Boohound. Retriever. Great Pyrenees. A Schnauzer. And a Shih Tzu. Don't forget to write them 5 times each. I'm also working on reading right now. In the evening, I'm reading the Dog Man series to my mom. Those books are the greatest because the dogs are the stars. What kind of books are you reading right now? Oh, and one last reminder. If your mom or dad want you to wear a mask when you go out in the real world, don't feel weird about that. When I was a pup, I had to have some surgery, and my mom made me wear one of those silly cones on my head. I bumped into everything. Anyways, it was for my own good, so listen to your humans. They know best. Well, stay safe, my friends, and I'll be back next week with a writing assignment for you. Thanks. Bye-bye.